other day. Jesus wants me to give my things away. Sell all I have and give to the poor. Blame all the rich for exploiting them more. I cleaned out my attic and I vote Democratic, so the feds will make everyone else give too. I stand on my soapbox in the middle of the street. If you love Jesus, you'll do what I do. I read in the Word the other day. I was formed in the womb just like clay. That all are unique in the love He conveys. He even knows and has numbered our days. So it's midterm elections and I vote a Republican. I hear they represent what Jesus would do. I stand on my soapbox and I yell at the gays. If you love Jesus, you'll do what I do. I read in the Word the other day. The church was not intended to be this way. Splintered and factioned and broken and fruitless. I'm gonna leave, cause to me this is useless. So start a community, we meet in my house. We argue philosophy, politics, parry and joust. We stand on our soapbox, point out hypocrites. If you love Jesus, you'll do what we do. I came to a point the other day. Is my life really supposed to be this way? I lost sight of Jesus in all there is to do. And neither Republican nor Democrat came through. The poor are still poor and babies still die. People are empty, no hope in their lives. Churches are flawed, communities too. The problems are so big, what am I to do? I left my soapbox in the middle of the street. If I love Jesus, I should do what He did.